Because now you and I are living with the stereotypes. We should be.